Perfection is something people achieve sometimes, don't quite get there. Sometimes it's unattainable, but you want to strive for it. That's all we've ever done. We've never talked about it. We don't look ahead to anything. All we ever do is try to make you perfect. They try. Understanding that that journey is tough. You play today and understand that these experiences don't happen too often. You work your tail off, you play like champions, and you come in here with another perfect day.
Band camp's disgusting.
Oh. Sick.
Sassy.
Family.
Fun.
Unique. We're unique.
Soft.
Awesome.
Tradition. Brotherhood.
Better.
Chill.
Than you.
Underappreciated.
A lot of people don't remember us because we're not technically part of South Fayette. We play for Fort Cherry.
Committed.
That's a couple of words, but better.
Football. We wear 20 pounds of pads.
Cross country.
Just running.
That's it. They run for fun.
Yeah.
I was in like swimming or what? Track. I feel like you need a lot of endurance to swim, which like you don't need as much in tennis.
Wrestling. What? Physically demanding. Those boys have to do a lot. But that was stupid. Redo it.
Golf.
I agree. Golf.
It looks really hard.
Soccer.
Milkshake.
Mark Pope really busts it out during band camp, some milkshake.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard and they're like,
please tell me why you always hate.
It would definitely be swaying.
Something like that. Leave out a couple words.
Grace.
I agree.
She's scary.
She kicked butt.
Yeah.
Luke Chalovich, because he's the least intimidating person on our team.
Use him as bait.
Max Wilhelm. He's a tank.
Mike!
I take Mackenzie Wilhelm with me. She could beat somebody up.
Yeah.
Take Shay.
She's like the opposite sides of the spectrum. Like she could either be a marshmallow or she will be a cold-blooded killer.
Wow.
She would be.
What's up, Chuck? You going to the football game tonight?
Yeah, man, I think so. Do you know who they're playing?
You're on the team. Don't you know?
I mean, yeah, I'm on a team, but I don't really get to play.
You're playing the Uniontown Red Raiders.
Wait, what'd you say?
You're playing the Uniontown Red Raiders. Are you deaf?
Have you always been wearing that red shirt?
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
When did you grow a mustache?
I've always had facial hair.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I have.
Red Raider!
The Red Raiders are coming.
Red.
Red Raiders are gonna get ya.
Red.
The Red Raiders are gonna get ya.
Red Raiders are gonna get ya. The Red Raiders.
Lion, I need you.
Red.
You saved me, you steamy hunky animal. Gee, thanks, Lion.
Time to paint this town green.
Wait, I'm gonna be late for the speech.
That was 4 years ago. 4 years ago, I met a bunch of eighth grade kids to talk about South Bay program, to talk about what it was to be alive, to talk about the WAIT program and how they're going to transition. Eighth grade kids. Flash forward 4 years, 54 football games, and five losses later, I stand in front of 14 young men. 14 young men who have overcome so much adversity, who have overcome so much of what it was we talked about last night. Maturity, everything. You got 48 minutes to play with each other. You got 48 minutes to play for the next guy next to you. I got 48 minutes to coach you. I got 48 minutes to be around you. And we got 48 minutes till we make it history.
Let's go!